It's like a freaking country bear jamboree around here.